I was asked by the book review editor to write about Bettelheim. And what I knew about him was that he was working with children otherwise ignored or shunted aside by many people like me.